Remember the joke that the devil took AJ Day and